Hi, welcome back. So last time we did two and three, and well the third one was pinball, and it was pretty annoying because we had to balance the damn ball around and hook it into places we don't want to hook it into. But we're gonna do three and four and wherever, and then we'll hope for the best, I think. Where are we going? Oh, that. I think we just have to run. Yeah, okay, let's just restart. Might as well. I think that's the best solution. Let him run. And then we have to hit another one. Lovely stuff. And then I missed it. Okay. Oh yeah, that's the background thing. I barely managed to hit that. Okay, we're in. The goal! And that, what an asshole. The goal was right there. I wonder if it's actually possible to... But, okay. I wonder if it's actually possible to get it. Okay, we'll have to go the other way. Where am I? I'm up here. Kinda just... No, I kinda... Jump over it. Well. Okay, at least we start from here. I was like, okay, now I have to do all of this shenanigans again, and that's gonna suck. Ah. Okay, up here. I don't think it's that bad, actually. I feel like I've been doing stuff that's worse than this. It's just a lot of... There was the other way. A lot of, like, precise time presses of the button. That's it. You just have to hit it, and then everything is fine. See? Everything is fine. La da 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 da! Mandy! What's happening? Is anything happening? Oh, we just activated it. Okay. Oh! Ah, shit. So, are we going this way? Ah. Now what? Boots! Well, I found the shoes. But how do I get up? Oh! Well, found it. And I got the boots! That's lovely stuff. Come man, it's you and me. We're going through this. There's a thing in the way. What the hell? No. Yeah, that one's annoying. Of course, there's another one. No. Run. Ugh. Don't fling me into that. What the hell is your problem? Not again, right off. I come on. Oh, maybe I should just not press anything. The glass will shatter anyways. Like this. Yeah. The goal! Okay, we have to do this 1 minute faster. We can do that. It's not a terrible level. That's at least a good thing, I would say. Okay, replay. Let's do this. Yeah, la 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 la. I did not know where I was. Ooh, run. The goal! Oh no! Got it. That was kind of lucky. That's all right. I don't know where I was. Yeah, to the left, to the left. Going higher. Then to this.
go. What did I have to do? Oh, right. I'm gonna take this. Oops. Then get Mandy. You can't touch me. I'm Mandy. It's a squaw. Ta-da! That should be okay. Ugh. Totally okay. It was almost 3-3-3-3-3. Almost. So where are we going? We're going here. This level was way easier than the previous ones. Where am I? Oh, I'm here. There's some gates down there as well. I have to open all four of them. Oh, no, no! Can I just do this? How do I get down there? Oh. Wait, what? Well, now that guy's dead. Oh, that opened up something. Whoa. Ah, okay. I'm not 100% sure how... Yeah, I think I know how to open it, but... Yeah. I wanted to be on the wall. Oh, I should probably take the thing down there. No! There's a lot of things to keep track on when you're in a more than one-dimensional plane. I can't jump. Well, at least the difficulty ramped up again. Hello, professors. Ah, that's one over here. There we go. Oh, do I have to go back down here? Yes. And then just down? No! Oh, fuck his ass. Oh, every section is like a goddamn puzzle. And why is that platform over there? Well then. What hurt me? Just to be sure. Oh, I got hit by that. Where's this asshole? Okay, where do I go then? I don't know where to go. No, continue. I see this platform there, but why is that platform there? It makes no sense to me. And it's not the first time there's a platform just randomly. The laser grid had to be removed. Why wasn't the laser grid removed? Oh. Wow. There's this tiny little gap. Ah, screw you. Mandy! How about nope? Well. There we go. Oh! I landed on the wrong side of that thing. You're kidding me? This level is not nice to me. I'm stuck in the wall. Well, I would say that the 3-4 was nice, and then this one sucks. Get rid of that fucker. I don't have speed. I lose all speed. I don't even know how I did it the first time. Had to get rid of him. Ugh, yeah, okay, I can just do that. That would be much safer, wouldn't it? Oh, this is probably the right way to do it. And then have a Mandy. Yeah, okay. Well then. There's a lot of little things that have to be figured out in this one, that's for sure. Yeah, screw that one. Did I do it? Another waiting game? That was easy. Oh, oh, shit, 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 shit. One more. Get one for the road. That's the wrong one. And there's no second chances. Lovely. Have I mentioned this level sucks? Oh! Come on. How did I not hit that? I saw more green ones, so some of those are probably going to the boots. What the fuck just happened? Okay, just jump forward. Like that. She can get up. There we go. What's happening? Oh, I see them. Yeah. What? Okay, cool. Okay, close the door, open that thing. Then be blasted through this air. Apparently missed that. Oh. There we go. Yeah, this level is definitely gonna take some practice. Oh, I lose my jumpy thingy because of the ice patches. I have to land. I can't just jump. I get it. So now I have this. And now, yeah, I get it. Now I can smush them. The goal! Okay. Well, that was a level. 15 minutes! Oh, we can do it in 7. Oh. Only 20 coins. Yeah, you clap, Sarah, you clap. You definitely deserve to just clap. Just give me a second. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was horrible. Oh, okay. I forgot where I was. Here. Oh, right. We're doing this first. Okay, so first of all, I have to do this, I think. To open up that section. And then I can do... All right. Then we have to lure this fucker over here. And then do this. And then this. Get it down there. And now we're through. Okay. So I do remember a little bit. Now it's this shitty section. Which took me a hot minute to figure out. Because I couldn't find the goddamn hole. What's that dude down here? Keep being up here. Because we have to pass the laser grip. That was probably where most of my time was lost last time. Okay, get the mandy. Then up here. Get rid of that thing. Jesus. Can you not?
That one over there. Don't need Mandy.
I'll actually just twirl when she jumps down, for no reason. It's a nice little detail. Yeah, girl power. Boom. And now we wait. Of course, we can't do anything here.
Can't remember. Okay.
That was no more. First try. That's okay. You can get up. Come on. There we go. Activate that and that. I'm hot, you're not? Okay, thanks, Sarah. Just destroy me like that. Completely okay. And go. Damn, that was a level. And we also destroyed that level. Did it 10 minutes faster. That's kind of impressive, I would say. There, continue. Ta-da! We have them all! So, I think we just gotta stop here and then we're gonna do 6 and 7 next time. I think that sounds like a good idea. I don't know if it is a good idea, but yeah, I think we're gonna do it like that. So, that's gonna be it for now. So, thanks for watching. Take care, have fun, and see ya!